A woman's body found in an empty lot in 2015. 4 years later, there is still no arrest in the case.
Durham police need your help finding out what happened to Charity Lynch. A hunter found her body along Gagnard Farm Way. Investigators say she was shot multiple times. They say an older model green SUV with white or cream trim and a black smaller car were seen leaving the area. They want to talk to the people in those vehicles.